X Factor fans disgusted by Cheryl's X-rated performance and awful vocals. Returning former X Factor judge Cheryl put on an outrageous display as she gyrated on stage with hunky male dancers. Furious X Factor fans were disgusted by Cheryl's X-rated performance on tonight's results show, and not just because of the awful vocals. The former judge returned to the X Factor studio 7 years after leaving the hot seat for her first stage performance in 4 years. The Geordie singer, 35, may have misjudged her audience for the pre-watershed gig as viewers slammed her for putting on an outrageous display for the family show. Cheryl, who is mother to baby bear, started by crawling on the floor while licking her hand in bizarre scenes. She then started gyrating on stage with a dozen hunky male dancers while singing her new track Love Made Me Do It. One Direction star Louis Tomlinson, who is close friends with her ex Liam Payne, looked a bit hot under the collar as he watched Cheryl from the judge's desk. One viewer said, "This is actually S, why did she lick her hand at the start there?" Cheryl licking her hand tattoo is about as appealing as this performance slash song, added another. A third said, "I just don't understand. Cheryl? Can she even sing? Bizarre. Not sure if it's the sound or she just can't sing, but this sounds bad," said a fourth. Producers must have been sweating over her performance, which took a lot of inspiration from her sultry music video for the new song. They will fear a similar backlash to 2010, where performances by Rihanna and Christina Aguilera received thousands of complaints to Ofcom.